So here's the fixture that we built in the last few posts, and what it is, it's for grinding the bottom part of the sine fixture over here. And what makes this hard to grind is it's only about 200,000.